Hello my friend, welcome to my channel. On this video we are going to solve for x from this exponential equation. So our equation will be x power x power 3 is equals to 729. So x power 3 is equals to 9 power 3. So 9 times 9 times 9 is 729. Then we multiply by power of 3 in both sides and apply power rule, which is x power m bracket times power n is equals to x power m n. So from this power rule, our equation in the power, it will be 3x from 3 outside the bracket times x inside the bracket. So it will be x power 3 is equals to 9 power 9. So our equation will be x power 3 inside the bracket times x power 3 power outside the bracket, which is equals to 9 power 9. Then after we compare from left side and right side, x power 3 we compare with 9, and x power 3 in the power we compare with power of 9. So x power 3 is equals to 9. Then we apply cube root in both sides. So x will be equals to 9 cube root. This is the value of x. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe if you are new to this channel. See you in the next video.